I'm like, behind the wall! Behind the wall!
Man, sorry, I messed up American Woman. I was going to find the lyrics to American Woman, that's why I messed it up.
That's alright.
Yeah. Alright, I'm still tired, but we're back. We're gonna work through these things. We're gonna start off this one real slow.
Thank you.
also write a lot of our own music, but we're not going to play that for you right now. We're a little smarter than that. So we're going to keep playing some of your classic faves. Maybe not this one, I don't know. Any Danzig fans out there? Misfits fans, no? We're a bunch of misfits ourselves.
Stand up, the one guy.
Thank you.
poor choice on our part. Is everyone having a good time? That's a good filler, right? People seem like they're having a good time. I lost all my note cards, so I don't have anything prepared to say.
Oh,
it's
a tip jar.
Oh yeah, tip jar. Hey. Put some money in the tip jar, so thank you. But it still has a long way to go.
Last time we played here, we made like $200 in tech.
We'll be right back. see everybody. May as well introduce everybody else too. But for Mike right here, Grandpa Mike on bass.
Woo! Ouch, ouch. It's a great man.
The Professor is his nickname. And then we got Will Smoke back here on drums. Will Smoking. And we're Midnight Smoke. We're gonna do a cover song, and then we got two new songs we're gonna play that we just released last month, so stick around for those. Or leave, but that'll be rude.
Thank you.
So I guess I have some air to fill while our stringed instrument players are switching out their stringed instruments. Once again, we're Midnight Smoke. We released songs last month. Four tracks on an album called Turning Tides.
I should be filming.
The next song we're going to play right now is actually called Turning Tides. So you get a chance to take a listen on the internet. It's like if all the members of Soundgarden had babies with all the members of Aerosmith. It's kind of what it all sounds like.
We'll go with that.
Good, man.
Woo. Good.
Sounds good?
Oh, yeah.
Hey, Dan. Everyone's still feeling good out there, yeah? Drinking beer, drinking water, eating food, and keep tip on tipping your bartenders and staff. They work really hard. You tip me too, I'm working real hard. We'll be right back. $10 t-shirts. I feel like they're more expensive than that at Goodwill, so high quality stuff. thank you. I do love that song. We just released it this month. It's still June. We had four songs. That's probably my favorite. We're Midnight Smoke Club. We're going to play one quick tune. We're going to take another quick break. We're going to come back out here. We're going to play until they physically pick me up and carry me and throw me on the road.
We're going to get a little heavy, right?
Absolutely.
Like that beer.
Yeah. 2X Juice Stroll. Bold, dynamic, extraordinary. We have that coming.
Nice. I mean, show you guys ever did with Travis.
Yeah, I did. He did half a show and half a thing.
Yeah, probably, but I don't know. He might just be like, yeah, just make it.
Alright, one more.
Yep, we're doing alright. I would love to do a Boston song.
It'd be hard to pull off, but I would love to do it.
Yeah. Big Bill.